Hello, welcome to the lesson on installing MicroPython firmware in ESP32 development board. To install this, first step, we have to connect ESP32 development board with the computer or laptop by using micro USB cable. Right, all of you? Do you understand this? So take the cable, ESP cable, take the ESP32. Now connect all of you. Once we connect, we are ready. Once you connect, you can check the port number in the device manager. Go to device manager, click here device manager. Right. In the device manager, you can see the ports. Click here. So this is the port. Silicon Labs CP210X USB to UART bridge COM3. So I connected ESP32 and you can see that port of that ESP32 board. Right, all of you. Now we are ready to install MicroPython firmware. For doing this, I want everyone to open Dhoni. Ensure if you are using any serial software like Arduino, IDE or another software, please close all the softwares when you are using Dhoni. Right? So open Dhoni. Dhoni is open. Now we have to install MicroPython firmware. For doing this, go to run. You can actually use this configure interpreter. And you have to choose which kind of interpreter should Dhoni use for running your code. So MicroPython ESP32. And then port, we have to choose the port. Already we have seen this in the device manager, right? By using this run, you can open configure interpreter or you can go to tools and then you will see options. In the options also, you will find interpreter. Okay, now we have to install all of you. Click here to install. Wait for some time. It will be downloading the firmware details. Please wait for some time. It will download the variants information. Done. Downloading. Now we have to select the port. This is the port CP210 to USB to UART bridge controller COM3. And then MicroPython family, we have to choose ESP32 because we are installing firmware for ESP32. And then variant. Esptool ESP32 WROM version. Okay, and then now we have to click install. Now we start downloading. Once downloaded, then the program will be uploading. Right, all of you. If it is not connecting, then you can long press the boot button, then automatically it will be uploaded. Okay, so now it is writing. Writing process starts. Once writing process starts, right, done, all of you. So writing it. So once 100% is done, our firmware will be installed. Okay, just wait till 100% is done. Okay, ~97%, ~98%, ~100%, done writing, right? So now we see here it is done, right? Installation is done. Now you can close it, all of you. After closing, now we have to open MicroPython firmware. So for doing this, MicroPython ESP32, you have to choose this interpreter, okay? And also you have to choose the port. What is the port? CP210 to USB to UART bridge controller. The port number will change from computer to computer, right, based on the USB port, okay? So this name is not same for everyone, remember this. And click OK. Now you should be able to see MicroPython firmware open, right, all of you? Can you see this here? Right, MicroPython v1.22.2 on 2024-02-22 generic ESP module with ESP32. So now it is installed. This is a Python, right? So now you can write some code also here in this shell. So I'll be writing the code. Print welcome to IoT using MicroPython. Right, all of you. So in the upcoming session, I'll teach you how to use this MicroPython to write firmware for our IoT projects, embedded systems projects. Okay, so in this course, we are going to use this for writing firmware to read data and also send the data to the Power BI. Okay, all of you. So thank you so much.